Here's some mushrooms that I do. This is a cluster. There's another one. And these are made out of an aluminum shell and I cover them with gravel and sand. This is a bird feeder.